start without long intermission. Has some food cooking. Alright, let's get the game capture set up. Was still in the apartment building, the second one. Let's see. Oh man, gotta get used to tank controls again. That's fun. Let's see if everything's looking good. Stream in. Yeah. Okay. See where was I at? Tim have to run an errand, so I'm going out. Key is in his room near the first floor staircase. Okay. Check the controllers, make sure I'm remembering. Okay. Okay, it said something about a key. Do I... ready. Okay. Something written on the desk. Three bright coins and five holes B. At one end sits the seducer of she. The wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one null lies furthest from they. The old one beside the serpent sits not. 'Tis the prisoner's left that he doth rot. Oh god, okay, let's see. There's a line of 5 1-inch round depressions set into the table. Okay, so... So it said 3 coins, so let me check to see if I have all of those. 1, 2, 3, okay. So we have the snake, old man, and the prisoner. Okay, snake, old man, prisoner. Okay, at one end since the seducer, so that's the prisoner, so she's at either the far left or far right. The wind from behind, the woman to play. The formless one null sits from they. So the old man is not next to the serpent. To the prisoner's left is where the old man is. Okay, so. So, make sure it was a 3. 3, okay. Okay. So, the prisoner, or no, the seducer. Take out. Okay, so I can't read it without with all the coins in it. Okay. Put the old man to the left behind the prisoner. Or no, it would be when it said something about like her wind, the wind facing her back, so it would be on the left. And the serpent, I guess, is just not next to the. Nope. I think. No. Okay. That's not it. Let's read it again. Okay. One end sits the seducer. The wind from behind, woman doth play. Formless one knows it's furthest from there. So at one end is going to be the prisoner. At one end is going to be an empty slot. And the old man will be left of the prisoner. Okay, I think I got it. So if he's to the left, she has to be on the right end. Nope. Shit, I didn't have to go in the menu. Okay, to the left. And then the serpent is not going to be next to him, but there needs to be an empty space on the far end. No? Maybe it's since the seducer. The wind from behind. The woman doth play. So, I think, let's see. Oh no, to the left is where the serpent. Wait, no. Okay, so no, the serpent is not to the left, so. So the wind behind. Maybe that means like spaces between the woman. I keep doing it. Hang on. Okay. To the prisoner's left, he rots. So null is farthest to them, so that would be just like right here. And the snake is far from the old man, so he would go right there. The old one beside the serpent sits not. There we go. Got the Lynn house key. Okay. This must be the key mentioned in that note, the one that says it was left with Uncle David. Okay. Make sure I got everything in here. Okay, so now we go to that room on the second floor that I wasn't able to enter. Let me grab a drink real quick. There we go. Okay. God. Okay, so Looks like a little letter on it. Can I read that? Okay, just a closet. Broken. Okay. Okay. The sirens start blaring. That's kind of like your cue that the fight's almost over. Yeah, all he needs is one hit to kill you. That's why his swing is so slow. And there's apparently some like symbolism with like the great knife that he uses. This is really heavy and burdensome. So you can kind of see that, like, I think most people kind of take that as James, like, how James viewed Mary in, like, the last couple days while she was sick. Okay, let's try that again. Thank you. is that so? Jesus Christ. Okay. Ooh. So yeah, you don't win that fight, he just decides to leave. Like the little downtown area.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Jesus, kid. It's a little harsh. So, with Laura, the kid, James is like asking her what, you know, what's the kid like her doing in this like really obviously dangerous place, and she kind of responds with like she has no idea what he's like talking about, like, what are you blind? So Silent Hill in this game kind of draws people in and who have like some sort of sin that they have to atone for. And like each person's like Silent Hill is specific to them. So what James is seeing necessarily isn't seen by like Eddie or Angela. But Laura, she's about like 8 or I want to say like 8 or 7. So it's not really like many horrible things that a like child that age could have done. So she's kind of seeing Silent Hill as just like as it normally would be seen. Because alongside like the Silent Hill that like we're seeing right now, it also exists as like an actual physical place. I think somewhere in like Massachusetts or something like that. So this is that park. Mary, are you here? So there's an actual, like, just regular, like, you know, Silent Hill town. So that's probably what Laura is seeing. At what the other characters are seeing for their versions of Silent Hill. But it's never really kind of like explicit like what all they exactly see. Like Eddie, for instance, whenever James met him, he had no idea what he was talking about when he mentioned Pyramid Head. Let's see how we're doing on health. Okay. So that's one difference. Angela, we haven't gotten too much of, like, too many hints at. So James is thinking this might be a possibility for the special place that Mary mentioned in her letter. Just brings us back to the entrance.
that look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
James, you kinda sound fucking insane.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel too, I guess.
Yeah, she specifically puts quotes over special place.
I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Still there. So the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
So she can see
I'm
the monsters,
all
too.
All alone here, and everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Jesus, don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
So yeah, she can see the monsters, too, but she's a little bit different than the other characters. So yeah, he said she looks like Mary, so... And again, like, immediately she meets him, just like, are you sure you loved your wife? So yeah, I think it was, they used the same model, like, in-game model as Mary, but they changed, like, her facial structure a little bit, I think. And it's the same voice actor. Why is she out as... Because that's what, she's a projection of, James's desires. Like, straight up. Yeah, Maria's not an actual person. Yeah. Yeah, after, Mary got, you know, terminally ill, James was kind of, you know, he was getting a little upset. That's why you see a lot of the enemies in the game kind of have like sexual like undertones, like the nurses and everything. Okay, how the fuck do I get out of here? I think you can, but I think it leads to a game over at this point if you do that. One of the endings is... Wait, here, hang on. You can't do this, though. Oh, hang on, wait. Try to bump into her. Yeah, there you go. One of the endings is actually dependent on, like, how much damage you let her take. If you kill her, it's a game over at this point. But I don't think she can get killed by the enemies, but she can take some damage. Okay. So the Lakeview Hotel is that way. lie, yeah, this one has this one does have the dog ending. But you have to beat the games like 5 times to get that ending. I'm going for the in the water ending. Cause I feel that one fits most with cause I feel like James that one fits with James is like this is where I'm supposed to go right now. Oh. All right.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
One of James' best lines in the game is coming up. Actually, yes. Oh.
So what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Eddie?
You're...
James. We met in the apartment building.
Yeah, you said you didn't tell
yeah,
the guy.
Yeah, I remember.
You were puking everywhere.
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Name?
That's what she said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you.
Hmm.
The way he says, how can you sit here and eat pizza, just, I love that.
Who is that girl, anyhow?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
Who is that girl, anyhow?
Puking in a toilet while there's a dead body in the kitchen. And the first thing he says to you, I didn't do it. I didn't kill that guy. I swear it wasn't me.
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah. She was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
And, like, afterwards, he's just... We now, like, find out that he has some involvement with the police.
She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
This is what it's like living downwind a medical marijuana dispensary. I can't see shit.
It's no good. It's locked.
I think in the third Silent Hill game, it, like, references this place. And it, like, mentions, like, Maria in, like, some, like, advertisement or something, I don't know. How the fuck did you get here?
Over there!
Oh boy. Oh boy, the hospital. My favorite. So this place fucking sucks. Ooh, bitch. God, the fucking music in this place. Seems to be about the patients hospitalized here. Jack Davis. He has attempted suicide 3 times in the past for reasons unknown, although he is normally a model patient who follows doctors' and nurses' orders. He must be watched closely due to his past pattern of sudden and violent suicide attempts. Joseph Barkin. His illness seems to be rooted in the fact that he believes he is guilty of causing his daughter's death. His symptoms suggest a psychotic break and paranoid delusions. Normally calm, but he has a tendency towards violence when excited. Joshua Lewis. History of hospitalization as well as numerous assaults, battery, and other violent offenses. He has a strong persecution complex and a tendency to solve things through violence. Extreme caution necessary. So this hospital shows up, I think, in all the mainline games. I think in the first one it's just like a regular, you know, like spooky hospital, but this one added the mental ward. There's a lot of things in here that can trigger the different endings. Potential for this illness exists in all people, and under the right circumstances, any man or woman would be driven like him to the other side. The other side perhaps may not be the best way to phrase it. After all, there is no wall between here and there. It lies on the borders where reality and unreality intersect. It's a place both close and distant. Some say it isn't even an illness. I cannot agree with them. I'm a doctor, not a philosopher, or even a psychiatrist. Sometimes I have to ask myself this question. It's true that to us, his imaginings are nothing more than the inventions of a busy mind, but to him, there simply is no other reality. Furthermore, he is happy there. So why, I ask myself, why, in the name of healing him, must we drag him painfully into the world of our own reality? God. Got the key from Joseph, is probably in the key to that box. That's some pretty heavy shit. Should they, like, pull some guy out who's, like, having delusions? But is, like, happy in his, like, own, like, made-up world? I think one of the items for the ending is on the rooftop. Silent Hill 5 Rising Revengeance. Konami probably would make that. The Silent Hill movies are pretty bad. The first one's okay, but the second one is fucking bad. Fucking ambient music in this specific place in the game really fucks with me. Because here, let me go back so you can hear it. So it sounds like somebody who's like on a ventilator. I'm pretty sure that's what the sound actually is, but it's just like the pitch is like lowered. it's when you get near this door. Yeah. See, I can... James probably doesn't like hospitals, I would imagine. There's like a lot of like cool like audio things that they do in this game by just like combining like noises and like pitching them down. Like most of the music is just like metal dragging on metal. Or just like kind of like banging stuff together. Locked. I didn't try the doctor's lounge. Yeah, so the elevator isn't working. The examination room, everything else is locked. Yeah, it takes a while to get used to the controls in this. So you can kind of like see me stop and turn like every time because I have to like. Yeah, you can see if you like look at the if you look at the nurses, the I think they're called like bobblehead nurses. They're like kind of, I'm not sure what exactly their face is wrapped up in, but the guy who designed them said he wanted it to look like a condom was like wrapped around their head. I think his name is like Masahiro Itoi. He has like a lot of like weird. His art's like really fucking creepy. Like I would call him like he's basically just Japanese H.R. Giger. Like he does a lot of weird shit like that. I think he was inspired by him a lot. I think in like an interview at one point he was like talking about his time in art school. He like never got passing grades because the professors like all thought his shit was like just fucking like really weird. Because he had, like, these, like, I think they're, like, these prototype pyramid head designs. Just, like, stuff like that. I know it. I know the number of the box. 7933. Can't help him anymore. The button key doesn't scare me, so nobody can stop who I am. I don't know who I am. Is who I am. Is who I am. Is. Alright. So yeah, there's whoever was in here is probably schizophrenic. Yeah, the guns kind of trivialize the combat. I should probably take a little bit of damage at the ending that I'm going through, though. I should probably save it for boss fights, too, actually. How much should I have? I probably don't need to save ammo, but... just in case. So I think this is where you get the shotgun. Oh yeah, if you know where to look for bullets, you'll like never run out. Be like, you have to know where to look. Yeah, they hit hard. Like, two hits and I'm already down to red. Lock is broken. So the elevator in this section is all busted until we, I think, go to the other world. Which is the first time it shows up in this game. Which is a long time, you have to, like... it's like 2 hours in, it doesn't show up. Or like Silent Hill 1, you like get the room, like in the intro. it's locked. Fucking everything in here is locked. Inside the pocket of the white lab jacket. Okay, I'll see you, man. Examination room key. Hey, here we go. There's a magazine here that won't do me any good right now. The shotgun. Just right in the hospital. See, he's looking at something. James, what are you looking at?
Ow!
What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Bent needle. Oh, there's still something there. Normal stuffed animal. Is it something else? God, this place is huge. Okay. Let's... Let's try... Combination doesn't make sense. None of the combinations in the game make sense. It's like some clicking... It's like all the combinations you make are like point and click adventure level tiers of like fucking dumb. Like I think it, oh no, it's a strand of hair that I need to find for the needle. Let's see, examining room 3. Examination room is floor 1, right? Yeah. Or is it floor 1 or 2? Thank you. let's go to the roof first before I forget. Shit, he's really hurt. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Alright, it was, print on carbon paper. 7933. It's probably for something else. Yeah, it said like a box or something. It's like a safe. Special treatment current. Jesus. I don't want to go in that room. The day room open here? Nope. Okay. So that's there's not much up here that I can do. Okay, so I think I gotta find whatever box that guy was talking about. Double check that. I know the number of the box. Okay. Back down. Okay, so we got the little key. Let's try. So we got the key for the examination room on the second floor, so let's try the one that's there. That's where the thing was. construction of the first floor. Can't use it here. Examining room one, let's try that. Looks like the lock is broken, I can't open it. Okay, the side door.
kind of tired.
I don't know.
It's just a hangover.
Yeah.
You should rest.
So comfy.
I don't know about that.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
So, one of the endings that you can get, what you have to do is you have to regularly, for the rest of the hospital now, you have to regularly come back to this room and talk to Maria. But I'm not gonna do that. Pitch black up here. Something on the floor. Is this a diary? Alright, this document gets a little heavy. May 9th, rain. Stare out of the window all day. Peaceful here, nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. May 10, still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic, weak. Not everyone can be strong. May 11th, rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12th, rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. Maybe selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 13th. It's clear outside. The doctors told me I've been released. But I've got to go home. The diary ends here. There are no more entries. What was the diary doing up here? So you can probably guess the reason the diary being up here. Was the last entry was the patient's suicide note. I think it's one of the patients they mentioned on the first floor. Probably came up here and jumped. Oh shit! Oh god, I forgot about him. I forgot he was up here. Jesus Christ, as soon as I heard the fucking creaking, I was like, oh no. Oh god. Shit. Okay. Alright, special treatment room. Alright, so he knocks me down and that really hurts. Like, almost all my life. How is there blood on the Goddamn. How do they, like, get blood on the padded wall? Should go back to this hallway. There's a save point in here. Save. The box. Jeez. I don't think I can open that yet. I have the one code for it, but I think I need the second one. Luis, I'll take care of you forever. It is my destiny. It's my destiny. Shower room. Check that one. It's green slime. something's stuck in the drainage pipe. Hole's too small, I can't get my hand inside to reach it. Something on the wall. Oh my god. Turn the numbers. Better not forget them, so I'll write them down here. The other one, my secret name. Where was that at? That was... Okay. Down the long hallway. So back in here. So the imprint on the carbon paper is the box, right? Okay, so I should probably heal before I do this because I'm pretty sure this thing might hurt if I mess it up. Seven, nine, look at that, three, then, oh, what was the other one? It was turn. So it's not that one. Turn the numbers. 9242. Oh yeah, it was the actual image of the blood. 9242. than the other key. There it is, a piece of hair. Oh boy. There's nothing inside the box. No, I'm wrong. There are a few hairs inside. Piece of hair. We're gonna do something really fucking stupid with it. Alright, hang on, let's examine it first. Oh, we can't, okay. Combine it with the rusty needle. To do it when I'm there. There we go. Put the hair on the needle. Yeah, that shit would break. It's another key. Now I can use the elevator. This is the other end, the first floor, and the breathing is now everywhere. In game. Yeah, this game isn't that long, I guess. I would say this is about like the half about. Boss battle is. So
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
How do you know about Mary?
What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No, I won't.
I was friends with Mary. We met at the hospital. It was last year.
You liar! Laura, I...
Fine, don't believe me.
But last year, Mary was already... I'm sorry, Laura. Anyway, let's go. We can talk about this later. This is no place for a kid. There are all sorts of strange things around here. I can't believe you haven't even gotten a scratch on you.
Why should I?
Later, okay?
But it's really important.
What is it?
A letter from Mary.
Huh?
I want to go get it. Is that okay?
Yes. Yes.
So remember, she doesn't see everything that James is seeing. There are no monsters.
Come on, hurry up.
In her silent home.
Is it in there?
In the back.
God, James, you're fucking stupid.
What are you doing, Laura?
It's further back in
the
desk.
Yeah, just go in the... Yeah, further back. James, you're fucking idiot.
Laura! What are you doing?
Laura.
You.
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Huh? Do ya? What's the magic word?
Laura?
Okay. I guess I won't open it. I think I'll just leave you like this.
You snotty little brat!
Yeah, she doesn't know there's monsters in here.
What?
She can't.
You.
They don't exist for her. Thank you. leaves the other world. Hospital. Map is the same, but there's a little. All the rooms in the map are the same, but there's a little few differences. First off, the map is wrong. There's supposed to be a garden here. There's just concrete walls. Damn. Alright, gotta have to play a little more carefully. Alright. This is probably a good stopping point. Thanks to anyone who stopped by.